Keep me safe? Safer.
Fishing. We need upgrade knife to cut the crow feathers. Spider. Need to get back. I'm gonna need water. We need to kill one more tadpole. We could make this since... No, I don't have any... Okay, so we would have to go into that... get the sausage over there again. Hot dog. I don't know what that is yet. It looks like a bumble bee.
Now where did I leave that?
Oh, come on.
Foul poison!
What? How the heck did it get in here? What the heck? Oh no, I forgot to change my... Oh my god. Respawn spot. Yeah, I didn't think he was gonna be able to get in there. I'm not kinda surprised, it's like...
Okay. No water filtration tablets needed!
Got milk? Somebody here right there. Did I miss? Like right in front of me. All the swings he has whiffed. Okay, I need to set the respawn. There. Imagine to try grass. Oh, that makes sense.
Yum!
Where is the... Here's something I'm supposed to be able to make a defense. Spikes. There it is. That down the palisade outside. Stuck in there now. Holy shit, this wolf spider has okay, fine. Let's go in. Stupid poison, man.
I'm
Well, so how are we gonna do this then? The only thing I can think of is just me running. That poison is what kills, what kills in this one.
Have to keep things clean, there's experimentation to be done.
Choke it down, Pete.
Have to keep everything nice and clean.
It's like I almost have to, because I'm so bugged that it's there. Go like this. Save. Because that can't be how it's supposed to be, though, because that kind of ruins it.
Thank you.
I think those spears are gone forever. Some HP so I can run through. Yeah, we're not gonna see those spears for a while. That's for sure. Let's see. Needed to repair this one. Have to go down in that old ant hill. Kill the tolerance. Thank you.
Helion, champion of the sun!
Hey, Diggy. As usual. Thanks, Gloria. Keeping track of the old man. How are you doing, Diggy? I'm melting in the heat. Into a puddle. I'm okay. Thank you. Invaded by ants earlier today. Then we got a big wolf spider stuck in getting to that place. Interesting evening. We had to raise up our building even higher now. Tadpole killing.
That should keep me safe. Safer.
Mm-hmm. actually. I am gonna. Ladybug, I need pieces from you. Black, I mean, it's like, yeah, good luck seeing in the dark.
No water filtration tablets needed. Is supported there. Thank you.
would be nice to have it open here, because then we can get into that one. This, what do we need? Need a bee stinger. I'm gonna build this. I need one silk, four clay, and wheat stem. The heck, I'm gonna get wheat stem with me all the way over there. That means we have to walk all the way around. We got some good armor now, so we should be exploring a bit more. I think we are gonna go down. Let's see what we have. Jerky.
Close your eyes and imagine it's a fruit pounder.
Thank you. safe for now.
Old T-Rex. Told us I am them, maybe. I don't have any. Man. It was like nowhere to get any oxygen down there. That means I'm gonna need it upgraded. There is something. Thank you. mean, there must be something over there that gives you oxygen, in my opinion. Otherwise, it's... Come on. Subnautica would never take a risk like this. Subnautica, at least you have a chance, you know, when you go. It's like here you just gotta be lucky to find where the heck the oxygen thing is, or maybe I shouldn't have looted the stuff there. Craft fin flops, as it says, probably that will help him being faster. Some food also that does it. Hit it.
Each member of the Tolly family, excepting yours truly, looks at Brussels sprouts, the great cabbage of Belgium, with utter disdain. Within its densely packed leaves, a high-powered nutrient boost in a miniature form factor. And yet, mealtime after mealtime, it is recklessly cast aside. Well, more for me. The body knows when it's lacking something. Funny that it doesn't tell the mind why, though. But I have taken the hint, and I'll do those brilliant horticulturalists of Belgium one better. You see, these little morsels are a prime candidate for experimentation in my new submersible multifunction lab. A closed-loop system complete with retractable solar dome. I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Dr. Tully, it is almost time for your appointment.
Already? The joys of getting older. Trudy pushed me to go see a doctor after she remarked that I looked like a plate of wet ham. Very well. Mustn't be late and keep Dr. Applebaum waiting.
How was it to be 90 days out? Okay. Oh, this is about to
Brussels sprouts.
Okay, so there's three breakers for me to fix. Oh, what the heck? Test day 15. No change from last week, but I feel we are on the cusp of something here, and I got an idea. Should I wake this morning sweaty with a memory of the frenetic energy of fitness infomercials that popped on before the kids' Saturday morning cartoon shows, and in those early hours being annoyed at the greasy glow of skin stretched tight over bursting muscles screaming about some new trivial invention, veins bulging with hot blood. But that movement, excitement, that's what's missing. Our wilted petite corpse needs to get pumped up. Okay. With this inspiration, we move forward in an admittedly odd Hail Mary procedure for Generation 2. Vascular grafting. The time of writing this, we have already removed a cumbersome stem from the growth process, rendering in these axillary buds longing for a new system to be a part of. Had a burglar to harvest the appendicular artery of the old Jared appendix, and I begin splicing them into sprout roots, mending the union with a manner of auger glue. Systems of both man and plant are not that different after all, but could they be this compatible? Okay. Somebody is doing a bit of an odd ball there. Oh, we need to kill these aqua spiders. Seems like. Now we can sleep. Okay, so it seems like we need to fix A, B, and C. A, B, C, D, no. In the medieval tech areas, times.
But not bad. Don't even need to boil it.
I need to go up on land and get food and water. see something over here. That's one. Then we have to go back and get there. Over there. Yeah, I should see you. No, I probably have to scan for that, don't I? Craft armor. Inflops. Need two eelgrass strands. Okay, let's go and get that. We can swim faster. Up there for leave me alone. Taiwan. Slightly close. But yeah, right now it feels like I'm playing Subnautica. Where's the third switch? One is going, both are going over here. It's the one that goes back there. Okay. So I get oxygen. For some reason, my backpacks are up on above. I thought it would be down here, so I just go down. Goes in there. I think, yeah, that switch is in here, but how the heck do you get in here now? Oh, probably over there. I would need to go and come back to this, I think. I need to get some fins, plus I need to get food and water. I'm gonna run out. Fins. I be tight time. On here, bubble. Oh, come on. Okay, let's go in here and get this stuff. Full of stuff.
I lost you.
Let's go and make the fins.
Squishy now.
Still here. Yep.
science.
Level up. Okay, so we got some bee gear and mosquito needle. Stamina would be nice, but also hunger first brain would be nice. I'm gonna go with that one for now. Okay, so yeah, because I upgrade that one so we can do it. We need to craft a slime mold torch. Yeah. Waiting to see if maybe we level up and see what we get. So I would like to have a here, so we can have like the plane from our base to over here. That stupid spider is gonna be stuck there.
Water filtration tablets needed. Salt.
Okay, so we got water. Let's it's full. We can go over there and scan this last thing. Down. check that later. I need to get up there. Liquid gills. Makes your perfect block better, I guess. Looks like. Mosquito needle, lifesteal. Nice. Bone dagger. Okay, trident. Interesting share. You know, we have to see what the Zander is building. Interesting. What the heck is a talking mushroom talking to some weird it looks like you're one of those creatures from Pikachu or something. And then there's like a pirate and then some poisonous gas coming out. Something, 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 a light pops up. There's a phone. Thank you. Okay, it's nice little speed boost at least. Oxygen to stay and salmon stuff there. That was on the last second there. Living on the
A scientific breakthrough.
Lumped up.
Stronger if I eat these mussel sprouts. Ugh.
Generation 7 fitness stable. Vascular system have evolved into something inspirational. Sprout musculature. Sprout musculature. Amplification research is going swimmingly. Generation 4 being taught the rhythm of the flesh in a way the fungal networks could transmit was certainly key. Each node is performing in tandem at peak efficiency, condensed, the crop cycle manipulation is accelerating, generation and hybrid evolution at an unprecedented rate. Hams is proven to be highly advantageous apparatus. Chipodens, Brussels sprouts, mussel sprouts, conducting a ripe symphony of proteins, lipids, and carbohydrates via the push and pull of plant and muscle fibers. Applications here for sustainable, humane, omnivorous diets are tantalizing. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
need to get in there. Unless we have to dive. Otherwise, it's gonna be going to go back up. I need to make some of those. Or yeah, I don't have any lily pad of wax on me now. I don't have any. Okay, let's see. One, two. Don't seem to last very long in the water. Thank you.
Mom! Nice and clean.
Okay, but now we have... Oops, one of the Elder Scrolls games, it is button R to organize your inventory, and I keep pressing it. Oxygen. Ah! Shit. God damn it, I didn't pay attention to my oxygen level. Ah! I was so focused on fighting that one, I was like, that was all I was thinking about. Okay, we gotta kill this one. I should've just ignored it and just went on. But easy to get turned around where you need to go. Yeah, I need to stop picking up stuff and just go, and I can go back and picking up stuff later afterwards. Because I'm gonna end up there. It's kind of like when you play Subnautica 2, you get turned around, you know? The sample are currently 0.8333% of target production size. Okay. Could be better.
Dr. Applebaum has pronounced me in perfect health. For a man 20 years my senior, I must face the facts. The gray hairs, the wrinkles, they are not figments of the imagination. I can draw only one reasonable conclusion.
I love it, says mash keys for password.
It is the elusive fractional errors of the shrinking process which are the cause. Trudy has asked that I discontinue my experiments, but what choice do I have? If I quit now, I will have nothing. What will I be other than a failed inventor and scientist with no discoveries to his name, unable even to teach the basics of physics to a gaggle of hormonal teenagers? No! If this means that I must sacrifice 20 years of my life, then so be it.
What the heck?
Just pretend it's beef jerky.
Holy shit, man.
Thank you.
Okay. That's a lot of robots up here, man.
Taking a look. Got one.
Yeah, you kinda have to check and see what the weakness is, because it does a massive difference. Nominal results and even marginally different from the initial pretest runs. Nitrogen cycle levels remain optimal and the local fungal network appears robust. Brussels sprouts seem a little slightly loose and fairly limp. I need something to promote growth, but I can't put my finger on it. Other phalangeal observations, Trudy finds her ring better suited for the koi pound substrate than her hand. Notes, work on making calls to the house, tell Burgle to fish that ring out to the pound. There's a ring somewhere in the pond, huh? Duper Disc 2.
This time you've gone too far, Wendell Tully. You've done the unthinkable, trespassed the unforgivable. You missed Thanksgiving dinner. Who can blame Trudy? I know that I pushed things to the breaking point, that she has grit her teeth and borne it. She told me that she could not bear to watch me destroy my life, let alone hers, the children's, in single-minded pursuit of this technology. Never in all the years of knowing her has she given me such a cold, immovable ultimatum. My science or my family. But if only she could see. I am doing this for them. I understand it has been hard. It has been harder on no one more than myself. If only I had more time. If I could just prove to them the wonders that are so, so close now, they would understand, wouldn't they? And if they did not, perhaps they never understood me at all.
Okay, mostly we use for enhancing smoothies. Okay. Why can't we go there? No button, it's just locked. Nothing I can press or anything around. Something. There was something there with the spider on. Was it open, didn't I? I think we are done here. But the sad part is, we had to go through the damn stupid wolf spider. Let's get back to this. Bubble, what you bastard game, man. What the heck? Oh, then now he came when I died right afterwards. Okay, no backpack dropped. Slowly coming up to surface.
My things are still here.
Very leather to repair my gear.
safe for now. Need to boil it. Salt.
We need to go and get those berries again.
Issue now. I'm gonna do it like this.